Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will look at how you can remove grouping and sorting by date in downloads folders in Windows 10. For a much more in-depth look at the subject, check out the article we have linked in the description down below. As always, create a system restore point before making any changes to your system. Launch the File Explorer and go to the Download folder. Click on the View tab and then click on the Group by dropdown and select None from the list. Now, the problem is that this change reverts back to the default settings after you restart. To make this change permanent, after you have switched the group to None, go to the View option, go to Options, and click on Change Folder and Search Options. Click on the View tab. At the top, you will see the Apply to Folders. Click it. Click Yes. Then click OK. Restart your computer to make sure that the changes take effect. For more helpful hints on how to get the most out of your Windows system, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Give this video a thumbs up and do not forget to subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making your digital universe a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.